welcome Grammy-nominated Swedish guitar icon Yngwie Malmsteen.
Yeah.
I will not be selling it on eBay. Thank you, Yngwie.
You know, the only thing I think there is to say is...
You're amazing. You're amazing.
There are no words for
that. No words. Okay, we're going to get to know him. We're going to sit down with Yngwie and talk a little bit after the break. Thank you. Don't go anywhere.
You are fantastic.
Thank you.
Can I keep this?
Sure.
Awesome. Where can I put it? I need a pocket.
We are so thrilled about our next guest. You just heard his world-renowned guitar shredding, my man.
Thank you.
Guess who's here? He is world-renowned. He is an icon. He is the one, the only, Yngwie Malmsteen, everybody!
We just saw that. Are you exhausted?
Not from this.
That was exhausting for us to watch. That was so phenomenal.
Thank you. Thank you.
You are definitely one of a kind. You are
maybe
known around the world.
A little hotter tonight, though.
Well, you were in Dallas last night. Tonight you're playing in San Antonio.
Mm-hmm.
So this is all part of your world tour.
Yes.
How's that going?
Very well. Extremely busy, so to speak. Like, you know, 25 cities in 30 days.
Yngwie, let's talk about how did you get started doing this? You just picked up a guitar and you had this natural talent?
Well, I grew up in a family where everybody was very musical.